Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the news bulletin by University Times. This is Samia Adnan Khan. Let's have a look at the fresh news. Professional Development Center of National University of Science and Technology is organizing 2 days hands-on training program on effective project management skills designed based on international standards on 25th and 26th of February. The fee of the course is 30,000 rupees. After 10 successful education expos, FES Higher Education Consultants Private Limited is organizing 11th International Education Expo on 4th of March at PC Hotel, Rawalpindi, where interested students can meet the representatives from international universities. Entry is totally free. Merit-based scholarships up to 70% are available. FES also providing international foundation, bachelor, master's and PhD programs and 2 to 4 years post-study work visa in UK, Australia, Canada and Europe. Students are required to bring all educational documents for assessments. Next news is from Comsats University Islamabad's Attak campus that is organizing e-Rozgar, a free training program on emerging technologies. It is a great opportunity for the last semester students to avail practical experience before starting career. Register yourself at www.erozgar.pitb.gov.pk/apply. Or for further details, visit the Comsats e-Rozgar Center, first floor, Mathematics Department, New Campus, Attak. Next news is from Rifa International University that is organizing second International Summit on Ideology of Pakistan on 18th, 19th and 25th of March. Registrations will be open soon. Cash prizes of rupees 800,000 will be distributed among the winners. So that's all for today's bulletin. Stay connected to universitytimes.pk for latest updates.